input, okay? We got 3 minutes, okay? So, Aaron, you get ready here. Let's set the clock for 3 minutes. Which way are you going, up or down?
Up.
Okay, you're going up. On your mark, get set, go! He's heading up into the room of the gargoyles, where he's going to have to press the tongues to open one of the doors. There goes one door. No temple guard there. Now he's got to get across and head himself into the cave. Back up. Hit that gate again. Oh, he's going to have to go down then. He's heading into the cave of size. Heading. There he goes. He's got another door. Into the wall climb. Got to head down and turn the wheel to lift the rock slab, and that takes a great effort, but he's going to do it. He's got to get that thing moving. There it goes. It's a moving. Now he's got to open the door and head into the room of the harmonic convergence. He's still got a pendant. He's got to find the right. Oh, temple guard. He's got an extra pendant, though, so now he can go on. He's got to find the right door. He's got to get that combination. Try them all. Which door is it? He's got to find that. There we go. Which one is it? Oh, it's up. He's heading into the center of the room, the heart room. Terry Kay is waiting patiently. Oh, temple guard, time your go, Terry Kay, go. There she goes into the gargoyles. She's heading into the temple. Heading in. That door open. Now she's heading across the bridge. She's heading into the... Where's she heading? Observatory. She's heading to the observatory with 1:06. You have to make up some time. Turn that thing. Which door's open? It's the heart room. Will she run into another temple guard? She's got to make her way to the swamp. She's going across into the treasure chest, where she's got to open up the treasure chest and get one of those. Is it open? She's got to try another door. Silver monkey. Shrine of the silver monkey, where she's going to have to put the silver monkey together. She got 30 seconds. She's got to get the base first. She got to get the base. The wrong side. You gotta get the base. She climbs up, heading for the base. She's not tall, but she's mighty. She's still got 13 seconds. She'll try to get the base on. Oh, it's a tough thing to do. Oh, what a great effort. Came very, very close. Time was up. Didn't make it. But don't worry, you get a nice gift for getting in. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.